We've hit that point during the week where we all expect that Red Dead Online weekly update. And to be honest, with everything that is happening, I didn't expect anything too special today. As already mentioned in previous videos, we've hit the end of the Moonshine update. We have no more outlaw paths to work through and there's no more new content with clothing. So already the weekly updates by themselves weren't gonna be anything too amazing. But on top of that, with everything that's going round right now, that one thing, which I can't actually mention by name because if I do, I'll get demonetized. I really expected Rockstar just to slow things down, and that is a very reasonable excuse. But Rockstar have been letting us know this week that they have put things into works where people are able to work from home. And they followed up today with another tweet telling us exactly what's going to happen. And as things currently stand, as long as it doesn't get any worse, Rockstar will carry on working on GTA Online and also Red Dead Online. So as far as things go, for weekly updates, we shall carry on getting them for the foreseeable future. As for the very next major update, I don't think Rockstar will be announcing whilst everything is going on, and that's what I tried to say in yesterday's video, but I don't think I really put that across that well. But getting into this week's weekly update, there is quite a bit to go through, as there is a lot of different discounts and bonuses, and to be honest, it's actually pretty decent. So the first thing is we have limited stock items back within the stores. These are items that we've had before, it's nothing new, but they're finally coming back. So if you've missed out on these before like I have, then this is the time to definitely buy them. So the first thing is you have the Carbo Double Bandolier, you have the Chambliss Corset, you have the Hitch Skirt, you have the Porter Jacket, the Charo Jacket, the Concho Pants, and the Prieto Poncho. As for the Porter Jacket, the Charo Jacket, the Concho Pants, and the Prieto Poncho, these are items that I've missed out on before. And if you didn't know, I'm trying to collect every item of clothing within Red Dead Online on this account. So I'm really happy to see these finally come back, and I can buy every different style of these specific items. Moving on to the bonuses, there is extra XP within this game this week. You can get 50% more roll XP for the trader. So if you're new to the game and you're wanting to rank up within the trader role, this is the week to spend some time in it. There is also double XP if you go through a land of opportunity missions, free roam missions, and events. The rank rewards are also available to players. So if you missed last week's newswire, don't worry, I will go through it. But this started last week and it's going to carry on going all the way up to June the 1st. So if you reach rank 10, you'll get a reward for a free hunting bow and an offer of 50% off any shotgun. Reach rank 20, you'll get a reward of 5 gold bars off the price of the bounty hunter license and an offer of 50% off any revolver. At rank 30, you'll get a reward of a free machete and an offer of 50% off any repeater. If you reach rank 40, you'll get an offer of 40% off a stable stall and an offer for 40% off any horse at the stable. If you reach rank 50, you'll get a reward for 1 free character appearance change and an offer for 50% off coats below rank 15 and an offer for 40% off a tent. And finally, at rank 60, all players beyond rank 60 will receive a reward for a free navy revolver, 40% off a camp dog of your choice, 50% off a stable stall, and 5 free moonshine mash refills. And that's everything for this newswire, but Rockstar did release a second newswire with a showdown mode update. This is something that I did not expect to see, but it's nice to see that Rockstar are still putting in massive amounts of work despite everything that's happening. And it says, a new featured series has been introduced to Red Dead Online with new showdown mode variations. Compete in a quartet of capture star modes, starting out with only a handful of throwing knives and a smattering of shotgun pickups scattered across the fields of battle. It also says be on the lookout for more showdown mode variations coming to Red Dead Online in the coming weeks, including Last Stand and also Name Your Weapon. And what makes these showdown modes even better, it does appear to be double XP and double gold if you go through the showdown series. And as far as I can tell, when reading through these newswire, it doesn't actually say that. But that is a very big deal if that is double XP and also double gold. If it is double gold, definitely make sure you are spending some time in the showdown series and getting as much gold as possible, preparing for that very next major update. But anyway guys, that is everything to do with this week's weekly update. If I have missed anything, then let me know in the comment section down below. But anyway guys, I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. But for now, I'm going. So see ya.